Learn English through stories.
Chapter 1. The Rabbit's Cunning Plan. Once upon a time, in a deep, dense forest, there were three friends, a rabbit, a squirrel, and a deer. They lived together in a cozy little cottage, sharing their joys and sorrows. They were known in the forest for their unbreakable friendship. One day, while the friends were playing hide-and-seek, the rabbit came up with an idea to earn more food for themselves. He proposed to the other two that they should trick the humans who came to hunt in the forest and steal their food. The squirrel and the deer were hesitant at first, but the rabbit was persuasive. He said that they could use their speed and agility to outrun the hunters and take their food. The deer finally agreed, and they set off to plan their next move. Chapter 2. The Hunting Party. A few days later, a hunting party arrived in the forest. The three friends watched from a distance, waiting for their chance to strike. As the hunters set up their camp, the rabbit sneaked in and stole a basket of fruits. The other two friends were impressed with the rabbit's cunning plan, and they decided to join in the fun. The squirrel quickly climbed up a tree and stole a bag of nuts, while the deer dashed in and snatched a bag of carrots. Chapter 3. The Guilt Sets In. As the three friends gathered to enjoy their stolen bounty, they suddenly felt a pang of guilt. They realized that what they had done was wrong, and that they had betrayed their own values of honesty and kindness. They decided to return the stolen food to the hunters and apologize for their mistake. They knew that it was the right thing to do, even if it meant giving up their precious meal. Chapter 4. The Hunter's Surprise. The hunters were surprised when the animals returned their stolen food. They had never encountered such honest and brave animals before. The hunters were so touched by the animals' gesture that they decided to spare them from the hunt. The hunters and the animals sat down together to share a meal, and they all had a great time. The hunters were amazed at how intelligent and compassionate the animals were, and the animals were grateful for the hunters' kindness. Chapter 5. A New Friendship. As the day drew to a close, the hunters and the animals said their goodbyes. The hunters promised to never hunt in the forest again, and the animals promised to always be honest and kind. From that day on, the hunters and the animals became good friends. They would often meet up in the forest, share stories and food, and enjoy each other's company. They learned that it is possible to bridge the gap between different species, and that friendship and love knows no boundaries. Chapter 6. A New Challenge. As the days passed, the animals in the forest heard rumors of a new threat. A group of wolves had entered the forest, and they were preying on the weaker animals. The rabbit, the squirrel, and the deer knew that they had to act quickly to protect their friends. They decided to form a plan to outsmart the wolves and save the forest. Chapter 7. The Plan. The three friends knew that they could not face the wolves alone. They needed the help of the other animals in the forest. They decided to hold a meeting and gather all the animals together to discuss their plan. The rabbit, the squirrel, and the deer explained their plan to the animals. They suggested that the smaller animals should gather in groups and create decoys, while the bigger animals would hide in the bushes and attack the wolves from behind. The animals were impressed with the plan and agreed to help. They spent the next few days practicing and perfecting their strategy. Chapter 8. The Battle. On the day of the battle, the animals were ready. The wolves approached the forest, looking for their next prey. They saw a group of small animals and immediately charged towards them. But as they got closer, they realized that something was not right. The small animals scattered in different directions, leaving the wolves confused and disoriented. In the meantime, the bigger animals crept up behind the wolves and attacked them from behind. The wolves were taken aback by the surprise attack and fled the forest. Chapter 9. The Victory. The animals in the forest cheered as the wolves fled. They had won the battle, and the forest was safe once again. The rabbit, the squirrel, and the deer were hailed as heroes, and their friendship became stronger than ever. The animals celebrated their victory by throwing a big feast. They all gathered together and shared their food and stories. The rabbit, the squirrel, and the deer were proud of what they had accomplished. But they knew that it was their teamwork and friendship that had made it all possible. Chapter 10: The Aftermath. As the days went by, the animals in the forest felt a new sense of unity and camaraderie. They had faced a common enemy and emerged victorious. They knew that they could always count on each other in times of need. The rabbit, the squirrel, and the deer were grateful for their friends' support and loyalty. They knew that they had found a true family in the forest, one that would always have their back. Chapter 11: The Moral of the Story. The story of the rabbit, the squirrel, and the deer teaches us the importance of honesty, kindness, and friendship. It shows us that we can overcome any challenge if we work together and support each other. The story also teaches us to never give up on our values, no matter how tempting the rewards may be. The three friends realized that stealing from the hunters was wrong, and they made the brave decision to return the stolen food. Their honesty and integrity earned them the respect and admiration of the hunters and their fellow animals. In the end, the story shows us that true happiness comes from the relationships we build with others. The rabbit, the squirrel, and the deer may not have had a lot of material possessions, but they had something far more valuable: their unbreakable bond of friendship.